Every day for a week we would try to be a table, be a sports bar, ice cream cone. Mr. Carp, he would say, very good, except Morales, try Morales all alone. And I dug right down to the bottom of my soul to see how an ice cream felt. Because I dug right down to the bottom of my soul and I tried to melt. The kids yelled nothing. They called me nothing. And Carp allowed it, which really makes me burn. They were so helpful. They called me hopeless until I really didn't know where else to turn.